run to Dollar Tree and grab some other pots and one of these placemats. So I'm going to just pull the whole placemat apart. It's really easy. I'm just using a little seam ripper there. And then once that's all apart, we're going to start hot gluing it onto the pot. So you could leave it the color that these are, but I wanted it to match my decor. So I decided once I got them all the way on there, I would spray paint over it. It did take a couple of coats, but look how cool this turned out. Follow for more.